change a life.
She
knows what the life that she's living is a sinful life displeasing to God. She wants to change her life. So right on the first line, loving God with all your heart means Our obedience is proof that we love God. Our obedience to the word of God, our obedience to the word of God is a proof that we truly love God. Our obedience to the word of God is a proof. Our obedience to the word of God is a proof that we love God. Second, when we honor God, that is His word, when we honor God, His word is the superior, His word is the superior. And primary influence in our lives. Third point. Every success or failure in our lives, can be traced back to our honor, to our honor or dishonor of the world. One more line. When we make Jesus the Lord of our life, we pass from spiritual death to life. Pass from spiritual death to life. Praise God. Hallelujah.
Amen.
So we find the four things in this woman. What are the four things? She knows that she's living a sinful life. She wants to change her life. And she proves it to Jesus that she loves Him with all her heart. And that's why she makes a decision to come to the Pharisee's house and honor Jesus and worship Jesus. The second thing is that she makes Jesus' word more superior and the topmost part of her life. And that's why we find that when she comes to the Pharisee's house, she brings the best that she had. What was the best? She had an alabaster ointment which was extremely expensive, and she used it for Jesus. And when she was using it for Jesus, she was listening to what Jesus was speaking, and she repented so much that she was crying and wiping His feet with her hair, and the feet were wet with her tears.
Yes, we call what you call the pardon. In the world, the Parivara Thayam, wherever there is. The Parivara Thayam, the Mundo Mundi, on the call of the day, தன்னுடைய குருந்தலால் குறைச்சு காலை முத்து அழுது இருந்தான். ஏன் அந்த அளவுக்கு ஆண்டவர் அன்பு செய்தார். தன்னுடைய பாவ வாழ்க்கை மாறணும், ஆண்டவர் மன்னிப்பாரு தெரிஞ்சு பரிவர்த்தனத்தால ஆண்டுடைய காலை கழுகி முத்தமிட்டு துவைச்சிட்டு இருந்தார்.
So when a person is saying, I love Jesus with all my heart, that means there is a feeling, there is an emotion, and more important than everything, there is repentance, there is change of life.
ஆண்டு அன்புசேரே அன்புசேரன் சொல்லும்போது உண்மையிலேயே என்னோட மனமாற்றம் என்னுடைய பாவவாசம் நான் விரும்பி மாற விரும்புகிறேன் நம்ம தவறு உணர்கிறேன் இனி அதுபா தவறு செய்ய மாட்டேன் என்று சொல்ற வார்த்தை அப்படி மனமுறை சொல்லும்போது தான் மனமாற்றம் கிடைக்கும்.
So when a person is saying, I love you, Jesus, with all my heart, there is another thing that that person will begin to use his resources for Jesus rather than using the resources for himself. So how does he use the resources for Jesus? That person will begin to use resources for Jesus by using them for others. Because Jesus said, what you have done to the least of my brothers, you have done it to me. So when you go out and pour out your resources that God has given you for others' benefit, to those around you, you are loving Jesus with all your heart.
So நேசிக்கிறோம்.
This woman who was a sinner did not bother about the Pharisee or anybody. She came out into the public where all the religious people were because she had a desire to change her life.
அந்த பாவியாரப்பன் வந்து பச்சை விட்டு போகுது நமக்கு அவர் தீர்ப்பிடுவார் கண்டிப்பா அதை பற்றி கவலைப்படல. பொதுமக்கள் நம்மளை தண்டிப்பாங்க நம்மளை பார்த்து கலையுவான் அது பற்றி கவலைப்படல. ஆண்டவரை பார்க்கணும் ஆண்டவருடைய அன்பை பெறணும்
கிடைக்கும்
பாரசி அவருக்கு இந்த வார்த்தை தெரியும் திருச்சட்டம் தெரியும்.
Did he not commit sin?
அவர் பாவம் செய்யலையா?
Yes, he was also committing sin. Yes, surely not like the woman, but he also was committing sin. But in the presence of Jesus, was there any repentance? Was there any conviction of his own sin? Or was he looking at the sinner, the woman, and judging her?
அவர் பாவம் செய்யலையா? அவர் பாவம் தெரியாதா? ஆனா அதே நேரத்துல ஆண்டவர் முன்னாடி உட்கார்ந்து பேசும்போது அவரு தன்னுடைய குற்றத்தை உணர்ந்தாரா? தன்னுடைய குற்றத்தை அவர் பாவாக்கி செய்தாரா? இல்ல.
So in our everyday life, how many times do we become like Pharisees judging others of their mistakes?
நம்மளுடைய தினசரி வாழ்க்கையில நாம பார்த்து பண்ணி எத்தனை நேரம் மற்றவர்களை பற்றி மற்றவர்கள் தீர்ப்பிடுறோம்?
Did Jesus condemn this woman?
இயேசு அந்த பெண்ணை
Did Jesus say to this woman, you are a sinner, get out from this place. How dare you come to this holy place?
அந்த பெண்ணை பார்த்து நீ பாவி இந்த வீட்டுக்கு போ இந்த மாதிரி புதுமான இடத்துல எப்படி வந்த அப்படின்னு ஆண்டவர் கேட்டாரா?
Jesus accepted her the way she was.
எப்படி வந்தாலும் அதே நிலையில இயேசு அவளை ஏற்றுக்கிட்டார்.
Jesus never judges her, Jesus never condemns us. Yes, he will surely convict us of our sin, but not condemn us.
ஆண்டவர் நம்மளை பார்த்து மன்னிப்பாரு அதே நேரத்தில் நமக்கு தீர்ப்பிட மாட்டார் ஒரு நாள் தீர்ப்பு செய்ய மாட்டார்.
When you condemn somebody, you are putting punishment and death over that person.
நீங்க எப்ப அவங்க கண்டனம் பண்ணும்போது எங்களை தண்டிக்கும் போது நீங்க தண்டனை கொடுத்து அவங்களை வந்து நீங்க மக்கள் வாழ்க்கையில தண்டனை கொடுத்து ஒதுக்குறீங்க.
When you convict a person, you are not punishing the person, but you are showing that person's error so that that person can change and receive life.
நியாயம் செய்யும்போது அவருடைய வாழ்க்கைக்கு அந்த ஆளுடைய வாழ்க்கைக்கு குற்றத்தை வந்து கண்ணனை கொடுப்பீங்க. கண்ணனை கொடுத்தனால அந்த வாழ்க்கை முன்னேறது மோசமானதே போகும்.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
So most of the time, do we condemn people, judge people, or do we look into our own lives and see how much we need to change?
பொதுவாக மக்களை பார்க்கும்போது நமக்கு நம்மளை தீர்ப்பிடுறோமா தண்டனை கொடுக்குறோமா இல்லை நம்மளே வாழ்க்கை எதிர்த்து பார்க்கணும் மேசேஜ் பார்க்கணும்.
Most of the time, which one do we see? Others to change or we change?
நாம் மற்றவர்கள் நம்ம மாறுவோம் இல்ல மற்றவர்கள் மாத்தி பார்க்கிறோம்?
Come on,
சொல்லுங்க.
Your friend is not looking at you nowadays. Who needs to change?
நீங்க என்ன மாத்த சொல்லுங்க உங்களுக்கு மாற்றம் இங்க பாருங்க. நீங்க மற்றவர்கள் தீர்ப்பு கொடுக்கலாம் இல்ல உங்களே தீர்ப்பு கொடுக்கலாம்.
You don't talk to me. Who needs to change?
யார் காரணம்?
Hallelujah. Okay, close your eyes.
கண்ண மூடுங்க.
Let's make a prayer. Thank you, Lord Jesus, for showing us that many a times we are like the Pharisees, judging others.
ஆண்டவரே, எங்களை நீர் பல நேரம் நாங்கள் பரிசுமாறி நடத்துகிறாய் என்று காட்டியிருக்கா நன்றி.
We fail to love you with all our heart. We can see the immense love of this woman, that she was crying and crying with tears because she was convicted of her sinful life. Lord, thank you for showing us that she made a decision to change her
life.
She did not bother about what people would say about her. Because she was only focused how a future can change. She showed a love to you by your obedience to your word. Thank you, Lord, for showing us through the example of the Pharisee who did not love his fellow brother or sister. This shows that
we are spiritually dead.
This shows that we are not really born again. You said, love one another just the way you have loved us. You loved us not when we changed our life, but you left us when we were hostile, rebellious and enemies of yours. You loved us when we did not even deserve to be loved. Thank you, Lord, for teaching us that we've got to love others, those who don't even deserve to be loved. Lord Jesus, you always walked in love. And that's why the apostles and the disciples, the early church, always walked in love. And now we can see, Lord, that it is only through love that we can experience the power and the results in the kingdom of God. Without love, we will not see any power or any result in the kingdom of
God.
Thank you for showing us, Lord, whenever there is agape love, there is forgiveness. So our forgiveness from today is our own act, our own will. Because your word commands so. And so we declare, Lord, from today, forgiveness shall never be a burden, but an act freely done because of your commandment. Just as we have received your unconditional love, you have given us the ability to love others unconditionally. Today we have truly understood, O Lord, what it means to love God with all our
heart.
Only when we follow your instructions, we show you that we love you with all our heart. We thank you and we praise you for teaching us this
truth.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen. Praise the Lord. The Spirit of God is in this place. Don't open your eyes.
கண்ணை திறக்காதீங்க.
Spirit of God. God is asking each one of us to come out of our sinful life, repent in those areas where we fall into sin again and again, especially in our private life that nobody knows. God wants to deliver us. His spirit is moving in this place. I saw some of the children so surprised to see some of them manifesting with the power of God. The Lord is saying, do not fear. I am the Lord your God who loves you. I am the Lord your God who formed you.
I
am the Lord your God who delivered you from your mother's womb.
I am
the Lord your God who takes care of you and protected you. I continue to love you with an everlasting love. It is I who knit all your bones together. It is I who gave you that name. I will never leave you. I will never forsake you. I am with you till the end of time. I know you are going through deep waters.
ஆழமான தண்ணீரில் முடிவு பார்க்க முடியுது.
I know you are going through deep rivers.
ஆழமான ஆற்றினை போக என்னால் பார்க்க முடியுது.
But child, do not worry.
நீ கவலைப்படாதே.
Do not fear.
பயப்படாதே.
I am with you.
நான் உன்னோடு இருக்கிறேன்.
You shall not be drowned.
நீ ஒரு நாளும் தண்ணீரில் மூழ்க மாட்டாய்.
I know the situation that you are going through.
நீ எந்த கண்டிஷன் இருக்கிறது என்னால் பார்க்க முடியுது.
I am here to help you.
நான் உனக்கு உதவ தயாராக இருக்கிறேன்.
I am here to strengthen you.
உனக்கு தைரியம் கொடுக்க உயிரூக்கமாக இருக்கிறேன்.
But only if you turn to me.
ஆனால் ஒரே என்னிடம் திரும்பு.
I will save you.
நான் உன்னை காப்பாற்றுவேன்.
I know you are going through the fire at home.
நீ தீயோடு பார்க்க முடியுது.
I know the terrible situation back home.
உனக்கு ஒரு கஷ்டமான நிலை இருக்கிறது ஏதாவது உணர முடியுது.
But let me tell you that fire will not be able to consume you. I am with you.
I
am the God of Israel. The Holy One of Israel. I am the one who saves you. It is I who formed you. It is I who set you apart from your mother's womb. I have chosen you to be a prophetess to the nations. I will never leave you, never forsake you. For I am with you till the end of time. I have loved you with an everlasting love. I care for you. Do not remember the things of long ago. Do not even think about it. Do not even meditate on it. See, I am making something new for you. Will you believe it? Will you meditate on it?
I am
making something new for you. In the desert, I am making rivers for you. In the wilderness, I am making a highway for you. I love you.
I love you.
A mother may forget a child in a womb. But I will never forget you. I have engraved your name on the palm of my hand. You are mine. I have chosen you. You are You are the branch connected to me. So that you can bring forth much fruit. I have chosen you. You have not chosen me. I have chosen you. I have called you out of darkness into the marvelous light. I have called you, sanctified you, redeemed you. You are a new generation. My peculiar people.
My people.
My peculiar people. My special people.
A special people.
A holy nation.
A royal priesthood.
I am with you. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Call Jesus into your heart. Tell Jesus, fill me now with your Holy Spirit. Jesus, anoint me with your Holy Spirit. Jesus, anoint me with your Holy Spirit. Hold your neighbor's hand.
Keep
your eyes closed. And I'm going to make a prayer. And the fire of God will come on you. Hold hands with your neighbor. Spirit of God, come upon me now. Spirit of God, come upon me now. Spirit of God, come upon me. Oh, Spirit of God, here I am calling out to you. Spirit of God, I'm calling out to you. Come with your love. Come and fill me with your love. Romans 5:5 says, God has poured his love into my heart. Lord, I want to experience that agape love. Because the word of God says, you pour out your love by the power of your Holy Spirit. I'm thirsting for you, Lord. Come, Holy Spirit.
Come,
Thank you, Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord.
The fire, the fire, the fire,
the fire, the fire, the fire, the fire, the fire, the fire, the fire, the fire, the fire, the fire, the fire, the fire, the fire, the fire, the fire, the fire, the fire, the fire, the fire, the fire, the fire, the fire, the fire, the fire, the fire, the fire, the fire, the fire, the fire, the fire, the fire, the fire, the fire, the fire, the fire, the fire, the fire, the fire, the fire, the fire, the fire, the fire, the fire, the fire, the fire, the fire, the fire, the fire, the fire, the fire, the fire, the fire, the fire, the fire, the fire, the fire, the fire, the fire, the fire, the fire, the fire, the fire, the fire, the fire, the fire, the fire, the fire, the fire,
Just keep
your eyes closed.
He's all over you now.
He's touching you.
Experience his power.
Those who have the gift of tongues, praying
tongues.
Those who have the gift of tongues, praying tongues. Gift of tongues, yeah, it's a gift of tongues, so please.
Pray loudly.
So much will get.
Yes, yes.
Very good,
yes.
Very good, very good.
The glory, the glory, the glory, the glory.
Hallelujah, thank you.
The glory of God is increasing.
Hallelujah, thank you. So
much will
get.
Thank you, Lord.
How is it with our blessing?
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.